But 11 lenses, you never let your engineers go to sleep?
Cinema 5D at CP Plus 2019 is brought to you by Cartoni, supports your vision. Blackmagic Design, creating amazing solutions for film, post-production, and television. Fujifilm, value from innovation. And Tilta, arm your camera.
Hi, I'm Johnny from Cinema 5D, and I'm here with Yamaki-san from Sigma. Yamaki-san, how are you?
Very good, thank you.
It's always nice to be here again in Japan, and of course, thank you very much for inviting for the booth. You just introduced 11 new lenses, L-mount lenses,
yes,
and a converter.
Actually, our engineer did a great job. Actually, they're still working on it, and these product will be available second half of this year, so they need to work even harder. But we will bring these 11 lenses into the market with by the end of this year.
Very interesting. Just to do a quick recap about those specific lenses, if you can just do a quick rundown,
yes,
what type of lenses are you introducing?
Yes, these 11 lenses cover the full-frame sensor, all the prime lenses, starting from the very super wide to the mid-telephoto, which is 14mm f1.8, 20mm f1.4, 24mm f1.4, 28mm f1.4, 35 1.4, 50 1.4, 85 1.4, and 105 1.4, 135 f1.8, and 70 macro. Oh, 40mm 1.4, sorry, 11.
Crazy. But this is also showing like a total commitment for the new L-mount.
That's correct. As Panasonic announced a new camera, S1, S1R, those who purchase the camera needs the lenses to equip it with. So that's why we developed the mount converter, which allow you to use the lens for DSLR, but also they need the dedicated lenses. So actually these lenses are not brand new lenses. Actually it's existing Sony E-mount lens to the L-mount, but as you said, this is a kind of commitment to our L-mount system. So from the beginning, the L-mount system camera users can access to the many lenses, and also we are learning even more projects, and we will release the even brand new lenses for L-mount system.
And this will happen within this year, or it's the far future?
Some of the lenses that we are working on should be available sometime in this year.
I can't help it, but of course I have to ask. You're not only doing lenses, you're also doing cameras.
Yes.
Will you support the alliance with a camera of yours?
Yes. Actually, I can answer. Actually, I've just announced to the Japanese audience this morning. We are working on the L-mount sensor camera, L-mount camera, which features a 4-beyond full-frame sensor. Initially, we had a plan to launch that camera within this year, but unfortunately, the project a little bit behind the schedule. So the updated schedule is to release that camera in 2020.
Thank you. And I just want to talk a little bit more about the converter that you just announced.
Yes.
This will allow people to do what? What is the aim of this specific converter?
This converter allows L-mount camera users use the existing lens for Canon and Sigma DSLR without any compromise.
Yamaki-san, as always, it's a great pleasure to talk to you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you very much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.